I don't want to get spoiled yet. Wait, actually, do you like to know who's on the song beforehand or afterwards?
Since he did it like this, probably not.
I know, definitely. Look, K-pop don't even have the credits. There's definitely someone in
Oh,
there.
yeah.
I know Sofego's definitely in this bitch. Drake
For
might
real?
be in here, Thug might be in here. Yeah,
Yeah,
Sofego.
for sure, Thug. I don't know
Sofego
Thug.
better
I know all
carry.
the
Gunna might oh, actually Gunna might not. Never mind.
niggas on them. Yeah, I'll dig. I'll dig that,
Yeah.
Situation we are in at this time, neither a good one nor is it someone blessed. It can change, it can stay the same. I can see, I can make my claim. Hell, hell,
Help, nigga. This is Kanye West as
the
fuck.
fuck?
Okay.
That's how I land. See thoughts in the background.
I feel like I'm in playing basketball.
Okay, this shit is out of control. I'm driving through hell and I done brought snow. Shining in here and I done brought gold. Hear the sirens right out the chateau. Run me the info. Trying to hear what you did, now you came close. Cause I get bobblehead like I done made pro. I made Italian bread like I done made dough. I be all around the map. Write a show by myself like I'm Chelsea Handler. Or write a series by my bitches like I'm Kelsey Graham. Running in the Jet Jayhawk, cause it's out of Kansas. You know it's balding in my talk, I'm in my Esperanza. You know it's slamming water while we gotta fill the stanza. With slaps in the anthems, poetic justice, I got you in all my stances. With your model stances, you everything I know about it. Know about it, know about it, know about it, know about it. See notes, be notes. I took the biggest bow. We stayed down for life. It's like a jingle to do them all. We too much in.
This is hard, nigga.
She busts a whole ounce by doing lines. I had to leave like the leaves do trees.
This remind me.
My wife distressed them. That is that sweat. We took them 35-1 like
It should remind me of how Rodeo was, bro. How Rodeo was? That shit had you on a ride, nigga. And Rodeo was top three Travis, too. I fuck with it. And he brought, like his vocals was mixed perfectly, too. Like, you could hear it in here. Like, the Travis I was talking about last time, it does, bro. Mikey didn't actually locked in this time.
Buy it, never lease it, but I got a lease. A mobile mona type of pieces, man. Gala night, Jesus. Skip it, hit the city, party pack. I got it with me. I'm shoddy while I let you with me. I'm too bendy, let you ride Billy till it's empty. Gotta fill me, pockets dumb fat, and I got a skinny squad is with me. And that's everything I know about it. Know about it, 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 know about it.
Damn, I love ear. Production is immaculate.
Mother Earth is pregnant for the very time. For y'all have knocked her up. I have tasted the maggots in the mind of the universe. I was not offended. I knew I had to rise above it all or drown in my own shit.
Y'all floating right now.
It's that production, bro.
If it transitions to the next song, bro, I'm gonna go crazy.
It does, it does. Nigga, I feel like I was in space, nigga. Read that first song. I really love that song. That first song, do go dummy.
The production, crazy.
That production on that is insane, nigga. Hold on, I gotta.
That boy be floating, man. What we rating it?
First song, a W. But I can't. You talking about like 1 out of 10 or like how I rate the first song?
You like 10.
Rate that song. I say a nice 8. I gotta listen to it more times. Like, I don't know if I could keep listening to that because like it's high energy, you know? I can't keep high energy 24/7. But although as a four starter song to get you hype into an album, like that's a perfect intro song. I'm not gonna lie.
Thanks. Yeah, I'll say 18.
But that production, it's the production that like what Kanye and like Travis be doing, like they're so tapped to like sound. I wanna see who produced it, bro. Please. I think it's broken. Whatever. Someone.
Lead all his followers, praying on the process. Mind is spirit, feel like I'm floating in my prime time. One life, live it right now. One life, live it in. Fine. He always trying his best. Top of the pole, me and my bros. When the story gets told, it's gonna be BMF. This shit sound hard, it wasn't made easy. You can't live twice, thank God I'm breathing. You gotta go now. One life, live it right now. One life, live it.
Production is crazy, top tier.
Production is insane. The fuck? I think this shit's lagging. The server's breaking.
Thank God I breathe.
Cause she okay.
Is what they need. I tell no lies.
Who did this?
Still up top and still can't drop what they not. Let's say was full of slaps. I guess gotta run this shit back. Then like the way this shit went down. After it was, I made it turn to a beast. This that shit right here that get me going. After I pop me a piece. Where do we killing the critics and killing the hate? Might gotta talk to a priest. The way we evolved and knock down walls, this shit's outrageous. A quarterback calls, I don't like 12 except hey, Tom Brady.
Can
show my stock, I still stack tall, you still can't trade me. Storms are minor, but you know she live in major. When you flying up the side, ain't no cables. Shit so lit, what happened in Vegas and stay in Vegas. Morning time, we check the news, we made your papers.
You said what? But that switch up on Thank God is crazy. Look at that shiver, bro.
That's like a wall type bass. There's definitely some club music. To the
maker. Literally.
Jump, I make it hard to breathe. It's like
show. Know it's been a year since I seen the road. Had me inside like I'm on parole. I'm outside like I'm on patrol. I hear the zeitgeist, now I'm in the zone. You know they say you up when you're finally free. It won't feel right if it's only me. If you scared, nigga, say your grace. I got the formula like I own the race. I got the keys with me like I own the place. If these niggas on top, then I'm out of space. I'd rather spend it on you than on Uncle Sam. Get a shit my all, but don't give a damn. Even in the winter, it's a summer jam. I told the buckle up, this is going down. It's like, Jubaker.
That's some PNG shit. You know what that is? Like 2K12, 2K13, something like that. You know what I'm talking about, right? Does that seem like... That's Tizo Touchdown! Nigga! You know who... Y'all know who Tizo Touchdown, do y'all?
He did it with the nails in his hair.
Yeah, that's the nigga with the nails in his head. That's crazy. I can hear his voice.
This is just released today.
Crazy. Tizo Touchdown been getting a lot of fucking for niggas. Real. That nigga's talented too. That song, I people like that song.
I got a lot. That beat was crazy. I got a lot. That's probably my favorite one so far.
That's your favorite one so far? How I feel about that one is that's not a song I could just like along. You know, I feel like I have to be in the mood or in like a setting. That song is literally concert setting type beat. That song did go crazy a little bit. The production, it's the production that is esteemed for me, bro. It's like. He knows how to make those sounds. And I like that Tizo Touchdown played his part too. Because Tizo Touchdown, he does experimental sounds. That's why niggas fuck with him. Like, his music is, bro. It's hard to explain.
Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. In that song, bro, like, it was like painting or something. Bro, the S's was ear piercing, bro. Like, I'm not gonna lie. I think I had the volume way too loud or something.
Yeah, I think I had the volume loud. I can't hear out either. You said the S's?
Dude, that shit was ear piercing.
I'm not gonna lie. I wasn't paying attention to the lyrics. If I listen to it again, it might be piercing. You said the S's?
It was like the little vocal effect where it was in like the size of your ear.
Oh, you're talking about like when it goes on the back of your head and then it like yeah. Forms? Oh. I don't know. He might have messed up there. I don't know.
Crazy. That shit was her, I ain't gonna lie. Also, you can check the producers if you click the three dots on the side and then go to show credits.
Oh. How the fuck do you know about that?
I got Spotify too.
Oh, it's Kanye West. Quis Webster. This Tizo Touchdown? Let me see if this Tizo Touchdown.
What is that?
What's his name's producer? He does like Lil Yachty stuff. Where do I go crazy? You don't know. This dude got a lot of huge placements. I'm surprised you don't know that.
What? I know Dez right though.
Bro, this is wrong. See, look, this is wrong. Tizo Touchdown is literally in the song. Wait, no, I'm tripping.
It says he been producing his own stuff too. That man Travis.
Nigga name.
Nigga French.
Guy. It's a crazy name. You better DM him. All right, next song. This sound hard.
My type of beat.
That's a Wimkey type beat. Where the fuck am I right now? Did he just pitch his vocals?
Yo.
Why he sound like that? This shit kind of remind me how Cardi did the baby verse for the first time. I was like, what the fuck? It's not like a baby.
Gotta make a flight, big day, slumming no FaceTime, 50K, wondering why I'm storming off, no race. You're blinded by the bliss. I was sworn in by a kiss. Life on the country, there's no peacemaker, I sweep up cases. Going on a walk with a new suit armor, new suit dimpo, take it a sauna. Give me the heat from a sleep in a armor. Cupid creep, then sleep with a armor. 3 times gave me teen, still same phone, AT&T, still getting news very vividly.
That nigga said AT&T. Oh my. Sad. Majid Jordan? Yeah. Okay, he turned it up on this one. He's cold at switch us, bro.
Look in my eyes, tell me your tale. Do you see the road? I'm out to my soul and tell me the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face, in my picture perfect, do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling, tell you demise. I'm with to my side to push back the ceiling and push back the feelings I had to decide. I replay them nights and right by my side. All I see is the sea of people that round me.
If they just knew what Scotty would do to jump out the stage and say I'm a child.
The things are created, became the most weighted. I gotta find balance and give me a smile. Yeah. That shit wild, the state I'm a hero. I took it for zero, the flame you saying I read it for miles. The shit wasn't luck, they got me fucked up. I put you on bus and take you around. A couple of guys inside of the school, I gave them the tools to get it off the ground. They say they're the ones, when they make their ears, can't look in the mirror. That shit wild, stand on the stage, I give them the rage.
This is hard, I like this. I like this vibe and flow.
I'm coming to tweak, the shit is forever infinity. Number 8, you invited and wrap it around. I take me a beat and I turn to a beast. About the crib on the hill, made it harder to reach. Bought a couple more whips cause I needed more speed. Bought a couple more watches, I needed more time.
This nigga flow.
And I bought some more ice cause I bought a knee. He made a cast on my dish, so she never go cheat. If I gave you a day in my life or a day in my eyes, don't blink.
Straight beautiful, bro. That was a W.
Hey,
that intro.
It's a Weezy producer, bro.
I fucking hate her.
Using like a couple more, like Wonder Girl and everything.
I know they did the switch up. Weezy, yeah. I think that was Majid Jordan. That shit was that switch up.
Too crazy.
That shit was so heavenly. Oh my gosh. Oh, Southside. This is Southside. It had to be. This might be the best one on there. Better be the lone, bruh. Yeah.
Only one ain't watching it. Yeah.
Yeah.
Up to you no more.
country, this is war.
She's all evil as fuck.
I said pitch down?
Waking up, I see the light. I've been drunk and it's alright.
That shit crazy.
I took the dry to clip my mansion. We'll tip the whip, but it's a bite. It's demon time, I got it on me.
Demon time.
Earn a tip drop overnight. Where Louis shakes to block my psyche. It's hot as hell, we'll wear the ice. You in God's country, not in Montgomery. Go Ted Bundy, then go home and play Al Bundy. The car black, and you know it got a sky limit. I make a meal every. You decide, choice is yours. The butterfly reflect the doors. I hit the gas and metamorph. Couldn't get the shit off credit score. 100,000 packed the fans. Got them jumping with no hands. Need more spaces when we jam. In God's country with the fam. Yeah. Oh.
Like, that song was dummy. What a read, by the way. That song. It's the shortest song out of all of them, though. I gotta see what that sample is. That.
I feel like Kanye did that because he is one of the writers.
That is true.
I feel like he just redid like the whole album. That's why I feel like.
He said, he said, grab all this bullshit. Grab all this bull.
Facts.
But that's some shit Kanye would do. Just like put those type of samples in the beat and like, I don't know. That song might be the best out of all four or all five.
Facts, I ain't gonna lie.
It's like that's a cruel song right there. Like, I don't know. I'd just be chilling.
You know what I'm saying? That's like some evil western type beat.
Facts. I'm not gonna lie, this is beating my expectation. I don't know though. Travis is set to a high ass standard due to the fact that Outer World went dummy. Birds in the Trap, classic. That shit can't be touched. And then niggas love Rodeo, Days Before the Rodeo. I don't know. Let's see. Definitely Kanye sample. Definitely. No way.
Got him under.
We have to spread out the word.
He's hard. Mm-hmm.
Spread out the word. Benny X. This is Benny X. Definitely Benny X. This sound like Brazilian funk. Y'all know about Brazilian funk? That shit going down. Nigga hopped on a Brazilian funk Benny X beat. Oh no, Travis did it. I was about to say, if that was Benny X, that'd be insane.
Hey, that bitch having trouble, right? Good job.
Facts.
Go dumb.
That's a groovy song. Yeah.
Joe attention is wide and beaten. Vow this evening. You never leave it. Clock out.
Yo.
All the demons need a reason. Up from 2 a.m. to 2 in the afternoon. It's a festival right in my room. Soon as the sun up in the room.
What the hell?
We gon' have some more just before we out the room. Back outside, it ain't no time for Zooms. 1.2, that's a whole lot of room. 3.2, that's a whole lot of is live. Remember this, you can't get by. Now that's how they come with it inside. Now you'll be you, we gotta resize. I can't give all this credit to Colgate. By the way, I be wearing a smile. I know sometimes I'm being denied.
What is that? Bro, it's spamming. Yo. Oh, this a vibe right here.
Yeah, this is crazy.
That's a vibe right here. Yeah. Yeah.
What the hell?
That's the same song. We're going to Utopia. It's a transition. What makes you say this isn't Utopia?
I mean, I don't know. Drake? Isn't it supposed to be some perfect destination? This is just your hotel room.
Looks perfect to me.
What the hell?
Nigga Drake.
That song production, but that was like some random shit. Like, that was like some real, like, experimental, like, outside the box shit. The nigga grabbed a fucking sound effect. I sound like some Rayman or some fucking random video game. The nigga was just spamming the button. And then he reversed it, nigga. That is crazy. That's some shit Law would do on the beat. I never heard nothing like that. I never heard nothing like that ever on a beat. And he was sliding. That nigga was sliding on that too. Like, I'm not gonna lie, this shit is all over the place. I can't even focus. Like, the production is so high esteem. I can't even focus on what he's saying. That's why I said the first listen is so tough. Like, I can't. Hey. I don't know. It's unfathomable. What you think, y'all? That's hard, nigga. That's on the W. That's just like Brazilian funk. Meltdown. Yeah. Oh, I knew it. I knew it. Benny X, this is the Benny X one.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Let's see.
Hold on, that's all crazy.
Okay, hold on. We're about to lock in with this one. Two times. Yo.
I love the fuck on a regular bitch. Famous hoes lame, but they stay on my dick. Heard your new joint, it's embarrassing shit. You talk to the cops on some therapist shit. You act like you love this American shit. But really, the truth is you're scared of the six. Yeah, you're scared of the six. Yeah, you're scared of the six. Your bodyguard put in some work on the flute. Now you wanna go and inherit the shit. Don't talk to the boy,
but I don't care what Travis does on this beat. It's a transition. Drake carried his flow. Yeah. I ain't gonna care, bro. Yeah, he has on. To do some crazy shit. He got carried. Right, he now. Set the tone, bro. I'm already with the tone, bro. It's done. It's done, though. It's done, though.
Yeah, I put little games, bro.
Literally, demon time.
Spotted,
bro, that nigga said you talked to the police therapist, bro. What is this nigga talking about? Demon. That's insane.
Come to the boy on some arrogant shit. The weapons we got is some terrorist shit. Like TV producers, we airing the shit. She asking for bread for her parents and shit. I told her I don't got no cash and she said she could wait on a rack on some Arabic shit. I pull out a million to stare at the shit. My dick just got hard cause a wire just hit. My schedule's out, come spin us for real. Man, fuck all that spinning the narrative shit. I melt down the chains that I bought from your boss. Give a fuck about all of that heritage shit. Since V not around, the members done hung up the Louis. They not even wearing that shit. Don't come to the boy about repairing some shit. Don't come to the boy about sparing some shit. You lucky that Vogue was suing cause I would have been with the Wassers in Paris and shit. Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? And they scared of the seven. After 1-3, then we turn up 11. Keep the shit open like 7-11. We in the house, I got 7 to heaven. They think I'm satanic, I keep me a rebel. A shorty, a therapist, Papa and Sid. She ushered my way, then she started confessing. I know it's at stake, I'm screaming free Jeffrey. Can they collect calls right off of the set?
Definitely. You heard that? Definitely. He said free Jeffrey, that's a fact, I'm not gonna lie.
Who's not talking about belly? Don't keep it sincere, I go Machiavelli. Got the juice now, it's heavy. Always on tea time, been ready. Yeah. Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? Rapping the cheese, wrap around me cause I'm got property. Chocolate AP and chocolate the V's. Got the Willy Wonka factory.
Mmm.
Like his calories.
Mmm.
The flame out is me.
Mmm. This is Takey. This is Takey. I could tell by his style. Takey got aggressive, upbeat ass beats. That's definitely Takey. I like that transition too. That shit was fire. Yeah.
Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy?
Is that Travis?
I don't even know.
I don't even know who that is. Travis or Drake. It sounded like Drake at first, but then I didn't hear no autotune or nothing. It sounded like somebody else. That does not sound like Travis. Oh no.
Is you fucking crazy?
That's Drake. Yeah, that's Drake. Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? 21 Savage. It's so fucking crazy. I'm in the Texas bus and ran it up a couple, maybe couple swaying in the pickup truck. The baby fuck Mercedes. Literally.
Said 21's on this.
You said what?
You said 21's on this.
I could hear 21. I'm not going. 21 will go dumb on it. But yeah, that's Drake, and then it went to Travis. It could have been either or. See, I go Tom Brady. Used to wear the bus down back in my old days. Now I let the chains say you gotta took yours, maybe took it. Niggas talking Scarface, I'm not in real life. Is you fucking crazy? Is you fucking crazy? Man, the club ain't been the same since we lost Mercedes. Man, the click ain't been the same since they lost the greatest. Them boys rolling all brown like they whipping gravy. Make a circus out. Man, the click ain't been the same since they lost the greatest. We outside with the army, so you need to. Them boys rolling all brown like they whipping gravy. Make a circus outside like it's Barnes Bailey. Ricky hanging on my side like it's really hanging. She move her panties to the side. She want it raw and faded. Is you fucking crazy? 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 W. That's a W. Song's a W. I fuck with Meltdown.
That was a W. Yep, facts.
Is that the one with
Drake? They got another one.
Oh no, this is the Benny accent. I'm not gonna lie. Damn, I'm not gonna lie. He's in this one back-to-back heaters. I can't think anymore. That one song. See, I already forgot about the song. It's crazy. I gotta play it back to know what I thought about the other song. Well, I gotta record it anyway, so it don't matter. But the song with Drake was dummy. Song before that with the transition where Drake talked in the interlude, that song was dummy.
Dummy.
And then that funk one, that one was dummy, but keep it going. How you feel about the last one? The last one go crazy? Fucking crazy?
I get that one to 9. I get it to 9.
Fuck it on. Is Meltdown the one that made you thought about rescrapping your album?
Yeah.
Look, the thing about an album is it's structure, placing songs, and production. That's all it is. And then you put your style on top of that beat.
That is facts.
So why would you scrap your album when you already have a template of songs and what you're going for already down? If you don't think
I just scrap it.
Oh, I thought you was dead ass. I was about to say, if you're thinking like that, you might as well just make another song because you already have an idea out. That's like taking a crucial artist like Kanye or a high-end producer and listen to your shit. And they're like, oh, you sound better on this type of beat. Like, you know how like they did with Juice WRLD fucking songs? They took his vocals and put it on different beats. Like, oh no. It's just how
actually,
you play.
What I could do is actually add stuff to the album though, instead of just scrapping it. Not what Kanye did with this.
Look, what are you talking about? Next song, Fiend, bruh. Sound like Yeet. Who's Jordan Carter?
Ain't that Cardi?
Reggie Carter! Reggie! Yay. I just spoiled myself. Hold on, how the fuck is he on this, but not fucking hate Jordan Carter, bruh? Skull emoji. I'm not gonna lie, y'all. Skull emoji?
You get lit though.
Yeah.
More at stake when you in your prime. Fuck that paper, baby. My face on the dotted line. I've been flying out of town for some peace of mind. It's like always, they just want a peace of mind. I've been focused on the future, never on right now. But I'm sipping out kombucha, either pink or brown. I'm the one that introduced you to the you right now. Oh my god, that be bad. Well, alright.
In Can I just do Cardi Flow? Oh no, Chief. Niggas might have to get on his ass with this one. Cause look, niggas gonna play. He's gonna play fiddles. This nigga was like, sound like Cardi. Nigga, sound like niggas. Get off beat. But if someone else does it, all right, it's cool. It works. Right, let's get out of here with that. The Cardi. Who the fuck is that? Who the fuck is that, Joe? Who is that?
Don't know.
Nigga, who the
Reggie Carter? That's his brother, bro. Who is that?
No, nigga, that is Lou Carter. Yeah, nigga, that is Long. Who the fuck? Reggie, why his Kata. Why his voice sound like that? Hold Reggie on. Kata.
That's Cardi on the albums for sure. That's Cardi on the ad-libs for sure.
I know, that's what I'm saying, but like, that nigga sound like, Reggie. He sound fat. This ain't Cardi, bro. This is Bar T, nigga. This is not Cardi, nigga. But it kinda sound like him, but not really.
Double locate the shit we told us. Switch out the bad, these niggas get rolled up. Yeah. Everything hit. Everything,
how was that? That sound like I don't know how I feel about that song, bro.
Cause like that's not Cardi.
They slid on the song, but it sounds like Homicide Beano or Homicide, what's his name? That could have been Ken Carson. Oh my goodness. I'm not gonna lie.
Beano punching him from the back.
Bruh. Yo, how you feel about that song, y'all?
I don't know how I feel about that one.
I know what Travis was doing with that though. He was trying to, it was like a marketing strategy, like getting Cardi, because like he sees it. If you're blind as hell, if you don't see the fucking like influence and the potential of Cardi, niggas gobble that nigga dick and he's been gone for 3 years. How is that possible? And two, them niggas fiend for music, but then when they get music and they don't like it, oh my gosh, they're gonna be mad. Cardi fans are gonna be furious when they hear this. Oh, it just sounds like Cardi, like fiend, fiend, fiend. Like, nah, no. That song, delete it, please, delete it. Beyonce?
Beyonce? What the?
Escape for only echoes on the return. the starry nights that start to fade. At times from miles I see breakfast in the morning, my nights is a normal, advice ain't informal. I did try to warn you before they went swarm you. The hype we made is paranormal. We shake and wake up the paranoia. Won't let it destroy you, won't let it annoy you. I'm trying to enjoy you in front of the fool.
Best part of the song. Best part of the song. I'm sorry, Beyonce. I'm sorry, bro. That ending, magnificent. Bro, I felt like I was on a cruise.
That was probably my least favorite song the whole album so far.
That's understandable. That song was a vibe. Like, I don't know. I was just chilling. Like, that's a chill song right there. But, yeah, like I don't know. The background. The sequencing between the album was good in the first half. I'm not gonna lie, they ruined it by putting that Cardi song, that hypeness, and then they add the fucking that chill song. That is not a good transition. Keep note of sequencing, TNG. That is not good sequencing. Because, look, you don't like that song, I'm guarantee you, like, couple weeks later, you're gonna like that song. But that sequencing is horrible. It ruins the song. You can't just have a high ride from that Cardi song and then fucking a vibe song right after. Beyonce did her thing. Travis was not needed on that song. Get Travis on that fucking song. And then who's that sample at the end? That nigga is cold.
I know.
I'm tripping. Yeah, it's the moves.
Who's calling
me? Oh no.
Tell me, is you still love? It's 5 a.m. and I'm drunk right now. Tell me, can we still fuck? 101, I'm in the zone right now. Tell me, am I still?
Who the fuck?
Right now. You say it's just the drugs, and I know. I lied to you way before I had you right in some rooms.
And I can be drunk. Yeah. Maybe I don't want to sound righteous. This is a chill song. She ain't even really my type in out here. She been losing herself to the night shift. She been losing herself in nights. Oh, girl, yeah, I guess. Yeah. And you've been fighting for your shot. And you've been searching for your spot. Girl, I fit it. Yeah. Girl, I fit it. Yeah. Oh, you think you got your groove? Or you want someone like you? Tell me, is you still love? It's 5 a.m. and I'm drunk right now.
Tell me, can we still fuck? 101, I'm in the zone right now. Tell me, am I still? I'm telling you just how I feel right now. You say it's just the drugs, and I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know, I know. I lied to you way before.
How they feeling?
Before.
How they feeling right now?
I had you right in some
rooms. And I like some money tonight.
And again, I can be drunk. Yeah.
Mommy, I know it's 2 a.m. No stress. At 3, that bullshit kick in. At 30, you feel your best. I turn my old spot to crucial. It's crucial the way I left. Upstairs, it's like a lure. A little bit just be the best.
I'm looking at her when her son is turning to you. Now you starting to fuck up my mind. Is it you? Is it her?
We probably trapped to the birds. F29 is my address in case you ain't heard. It's flooding upstairs, it's elite. I don't make it squeak, make it squeak. I make this shit beat. Bon appetit when I.
Slipping and slide through the streets, it takes a Venice, especially in this cabaret Jeep. Engine make it hard to creep, just leave the gate open. Through the side door, I'ma creep. Are you by the Terrell? And all the kids downstairs asleep. And are you obsessed by yourself? A minute from there, is it some room for me? Baby, do tell, do tell. Tell me, is you still love? It's 5 a.m. and I'm drunk right now. Tell me, can we still fuck? 101, I'm in the zone right now. Tell me, am I still? I'm telling you just how I feel right now. You say it's just the drugs, and I know, I know, I know, I know,
I know, I know, I don't know.
I too way before I had you right in some
moments. I think he knows.
But then again, I know. That song is so vibey. I was just chilling, bro. I was cruising. I was on autopilot thinking.
Okay, no.
That's probably one of the chillest, most consistent songs out of the whole thing.
Thanks.
And it was catchy too. I like
twin
the beat.
Bitches, twin bitches, twin bitches, hopping off a jet.
Twin bitches. How you feel about that song? That little song was chill, bro. I like that song. That's the most consistent song out of the whole bunch.
For real. I like, it's that one song off of the Metro Boomin album.
I didn't like that song. I'm not gonna lie. I hated that intro. Like, the beat was cool and all. Oh no, it's just that Travis didn't hit for me, but this Travis. I think it's because it was a Metro Boomin like beat. It didn't hit for me. This song, that song was a cruise. So far, it's better than halfway. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
This is definitely Southside. No way, it's not Southside.
Twin bitches, twin bitches.
Young Thug, this Young Thug. G Herbo?
Is that Rob 49?
Wait, who's this?
That's Rob 49, bro. What the?
He said Rob 49?
Yeah.
Who's that?
He be making like trap music, like Lil Durk in there.
Nigga, I thought that was G Herbo. So is that G Herbo? I play this shit back. Nigga not even credited. That nigga name is not in there. Whatever.
Twin bitches. Name twin bitches. Twin bitches. Oh, yeah. Hopping off a jet ski.
Yeah!
Hard. Let's see if he slide on a Travis beat.
Twin bitches hopping off a jet ski.
Yeah, that's a Honda hot, I'm a dog, nigga, I make a mistake and short. Where I shoot my shot at all these hoes, I fuck my sword up. Travis, what if they twins and they Siamese, but they won't fuck us both? Buy what she want and suck her toes, I'm trying to make her come. Told her throw it back and put that pussy on me.
Okay.
Told her sit it on his dick, I took the glizzy on me. And you know this like...
Bro, why did Travis steal the nigga shine? Let the nigga shine on a fucking beat, nigga. Dang, I'm not gonna lie. Travis just ruined the song. That nigga was sliding. Bro, give the nigga opportunity to hop on the track. Damn. Hold on, let me go back. He was sliding a little bit. Twin bitches. Jet ski.
Travis, what if they twins and they Siamese, but they won't fuck us both? Buy what she want and suck her toes, I'm trying to make her come. Told her throw it back and put that pussy on me. Told her sit it on his dick, I took the glizzy on me. And you know this life been busy, man, I'm busy on me. And I come through, throw a pack, she never leave me lonely. Yeah, I can't do no cuddles, can't stay till the morning. She an angel in the streets, a demon undercover. Loud and shorty like I hate her, fuck her like I love her. I be stunned like my dad, I'm from New Orleans Project. Yeah, sitting sideways with a drink while I think. Bitches get cold in the summer, keep a meat. Tell me what you doing for. Then I think another nigga do it for. Before you blink, I wait, moving right behind me. If
fleet. If she get too annoying, find a beach. Twin bitches, twin bitches, twin bitches, hopping up a jet ski.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. Ooh. Needed that.
Front to back, I've been drinking.
Perfectly for him.
Cat scans, nigga, ask my op. 10 bad bitches in the
See, this is the thing. This is the thing. You have to get the niggas, the right niggas on the right beat, all right? Travis did his thing, but he didn't let the old little boy shine. But I was not expecting fucking 21 to go crazy, because this beat is perfect for for fucking 21, bro. Hold on. Let's see if 21 slide, though, for real. Yeah.
If she get too annoying, find a beach. Twin bitches, twin bitches. Twin bitches hopping up a jet ski.
Twin bitches, twin drapes. Twin Glock, twin jets, twin charter planes. I don't ride props, slow stroke. Yeah, perfect. Front to back, I've been drinking wop. X-rays, CAT scans, nigga, ask my op. 10 bad bitches in the studio, they all props. Treat them niggas like rhythmic radio, they all pop. Shoulda got some lipo, she got shots, now her ass drop. Slime sitting in a cell, I bet he coming home like pop.
Oh God.
She keep it wet, I need a mop. I don't want that clean hair, little bitch, I want that slop.
21.
She can't bring her phone, ain't no giving out my drop. Rockin' Land Vans when I step on niggas' blocks.
Oh God.
Need a dealer license, all these cars I done cop. They keep looking for a head, but it's going down like job.
21.
Oh, he think he tough, he just acting, he the rock.
Yeah.
Amazon Prime, give me 2 days, I bet he drop. Pussy.
What the hell? That's a crazy line.
Bitches get cold in the summer, keep a meat. Tell me what you're doing for. Ben, I think.
Next Amazon Prime.
Before you blink, highway moving right behind me. A fleet. If she get too annoying, find a beach. Twin bitches, twin bitches. Twin bitches, hopping up a jet
ski.
It's not electric, this shit gassed up. Can you catch it? The Virgil jet ski, 1 of 150, check the leverage. Got two twins, they top tier, that's my favorite fetish. Deep in the throat till she tear, I'm a favorite beverage. Ran out of time, made 10 APs, man, I can't retire. Been on the road collecting rubber bands to match a tire. I got the vision, ain't no dipping in that ayahuasca. This shit get thicker than the bitch who stripes LSU town. Hey, twin, call her twin,
Pussy.
I'm in town now. London bitch, she wanna leave, she dropped a pin to pound down.
Pound down.
Got his own surround sound. And she tryna ride me like a wave, I'm a drown drown. She say she like the way the soul chop it, make a bounce. Bounce, she from the west, but when she with me, she from down south. Flew in the town, I took hotel, but to the town house. I send the drop, they hit the drop, we brought the drivers out. Sitting sideways with a drink while I think. Bitches get cold in the summer, keep a meat. Tell me what you're doing for. Ben, I think another nigga do it for. Before you blink, highway moving right behind me. A fleet. If she get too annoying, find a beach. Twin bitches, twin bitches. Twin bitches hopping up a jet ski.
Trey Sherman, that song, dummy. That's a dummy song right there. Oh, it was Weezy. I called it, nigga. He should have what?
I mean, should have gave Rob 49 more time.
Bro. Literally. He stole. It's like this. He's like, here you go. He gave the little brother the mic, right? And then little brother is going crazy with the mic. Everyone's like, oh, this nigga locking in. Who is this nigga? Literally what I did. Verbatim. I said, who is this nigga? You said, oh, it's Rob 49. The nigga steals the nigga's spotlight. He kind of ruins the song a little bit. I'm not gonna lie. Like, Travis did go dummy because he set the roadmap for everybody on that song. Cause that song was too far. That nigga Weezy locked in. But bro, I think Rob 49 had the best verse out of that whole song. It's debatable between him and the 21. 21 did go crazy. Nigga said some Amazon Prime, that shit get you dropped 2 days. Nigga, what nigga talking about? Yo.
I'm saying, it's like Rob 49 be flowing without even rhyming. Like, oh, dog.
That nigga, no. You said he don't be rhyming. He actively rhymed on that shit, though. Like, he was spitting a little bit on this shit.
Like, kind of. Like, he was spitting, though.
Like, it's crazy. Like, this nigga about to have so much, like, niggas on his shit now that he got that feature. Abel's on this.
I'm
naturally black, yeah. Unnaturally breathing. Like a waste that is snatching. Walk under my wood where it's packed in. At the top of the tavern. How I see when it's happening. All the real love and dapping. All the bumps and the grabbing. Ain't no cops here harassing. All the looks and the laughing. And outside it got traffic. Cause that's how we wreak havoc. Yeah, I know when it's, yeah, I know when it's drastic. Where it's going. When I back up emotions. Honestly, I'm controlling. When I'm back in the streets, I'm outside, I'm patrolling. When I'm back in the, when I'm back in the.
I know our love is forsaken. Whoa. But do you care if I
whenever
love
I was at my. Off. I know where we'll travel, so I need me a Tombo. I've been up in Cabo, with my belly of Santo. And it's one look around, yo. It's just my own Romano. I might still live McDonald's, but don't think I'm a rhino. I went back to my land, we're like Moses walking overseas. And my state big as a country weed. Every part of it is part of me. Tell your parliament, part of me. Whoa. The socket turn to Socrates. Every moment's on the ground. Feel the shape and the sound. Cause we right in your house. And you know that we down. If your ass don't know nothing, gotta know that it's time. I'm inside and it's jumping. So much that I'm flying. Put you right in the function. Take you right off a vine. Got the shit in the vine. We gotta, we got in a.
Pause it, I'm in the world, dude. I'm gonna do one piece.
No, dummy. I like that song. It was just chill. You know what I'm saying? It was light. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. What'd you say, though? Oh, Law joined.
Man, Wookie joined. I ain't gonna lie, like that song really changed my life. Like, I feel like I can do anything in this world right now.
I'm not gonna lie, I just realized, bro, I autopiloted that whole song. That song was actually crazy because it speaks to you on another level. You was right. I wasn't thinking. I'm just on the game chilling, but like, I know, like I just snapped out of like third. You know how people get sucked into their phone and then they get out and they're like, oh snap, I was on my phone the whole time. Like, I just realized, nigga, that nigga's.
It was an instrumental and there's like no lyrics to listen to, so it's easy to do that.
That's facts. That's what he does, though. That's the production part. The production part is like on a whole nother level. That's why Kanye and Travis can't be like really touched, facts. Really. Because their production is like beyond, nigga. You feel that shit. Tell me, writers. Nigga, it's not Dave Chappelle.
David Chappelle.
It's probably like an interlude or something.
Stand tall, I fall, I get up,
I feel sad. I feel sad.
He was in this bag when he made this.
I'm not gonna lie, that nigga was down bad when he made this. Stand tall. I fall. I get up. I fall. I get up. I fall. I get up. Nigga said Kim Kemp. He said Kim Kemp, boy. You say you feel it through your brain? it's that vocal preset, bro. Mike Dean did something. Mike Dean did something to the brain.
That a stereo shaper.
Dude, that song was vibey too. It's like he was telling a story with that one.
No, no, I don't feel like that. That's one. Like that.
What's this? Schizo? He talking about Isaiah TG. Yeah. Do that there. Yeah. Pity me, I'm moving night when they really can't see me. I ran it back last time, but it didn't mean that. I got so much around, I had to hide mine. Bling, bling, I get a rush every time I see some dime. Ooh, is that Thug? Is that Thugger? Is that
Thugger?
Is that Thugger? Jeffrey Williams in there, bitch.
Jeffrey Williams. Told you
I'm gonna be right back as long as do that there. Told you I'm gonna be right back as long as do that there. Do that there. I went up and do that there. Late at night and hungry, ratchet, can you do that there? Told you I'm gonna be right back as long as do that there. Pity me, I'm moving night when they. That's a W song. WWWWs. But it ain't last time. I got so much around the house, I had to hide mine. Bling, bling, I get a rush every time I see some dime. She eat it up, she gon' bounce it like a trampoline. Keep up with swag, she be fresher than a mannequin. All type of bags in the closet like she married me. Married me, oh, fuck, so pettifully.
keep it right there where my post go. I've been jumping out the gym with no joints on. She been all above the rim on her torso. Princess cuts, diamonds, I got plenty. Lift it up, add out like linen. Rolls rush, big old truck, I'm in it. Bouncing around like he won't smoke, I'm a chillin' it. Tall hair long, she Jamaica. And she tryna rage in the bedroom. Then she got a rollie on her leg too. And it's plain gold, it's a spade too. Coco Chanel for real on her toes. I got white folk money in my nail with no gold. I got rose gold teeth and rose gold rims on my rose. Peter with it looking, we getting richer than a bookie. Hey, baby, me, I'm moving night when they really can't see. Mm-hmm. Back last time, but it ain't last. Mm-hmm. So much around the house, I had to hide mine. Baby, me, I'm moving night when they really can't see me. I ran it back last time, but it ain't last time. I got so much around the house, I had to hide mine.
But it's like this shit is 6 minutes, bro.
Alright, alright, alright. Without going deep, Shakespeare took the squad, brought the play right here. Got the vision and I made that clear. Up from two till it's two, running plays like the Tennessee kid. I'm the one, that's why they trying to hurt the kid. I'm the one, JH, with the braids, with the lights, with the hype. Gonna smoke, but I can't stay away. See this life, man, I can't stay away. Find a vice, man, I can't stay away. Find it hard, why I can't play. Seen the top 10 pin list, I don't even know how they could pin this. Knowing that I'm the human Pinterest. Need true love, but I know true love's like a friendship. But even Titanic got it ended. I rock the bow with ice, so expensive. Hair long, not no extensions. Money long, shit is extended. She need me now, she need me appended. I said you need me now, I ain't finished. Huh? I said you need me now. I said you need me now. You need me.
Think you need me now.
I gotta keep curtains closed. Her body bold, she hid it behind the clothes. I'm in Cabo, I'm hitting his adios. Trying to balance all these up and downs, but I keep popping lows. Man, it is what it is, that's just how it goes. Pure session, I just kept progressing, finally found the flow. If the answer's down there with the devil, I may never know. My dog just got freed out the precinct. Hit it in my bag, let's hit Turks for the weekend. Why did I pop two out that whole pack, dog? I'm tweaking. Baby girl, come suck, keep me up, ain't no sleeping. Ooh, she gon' let me beat that body up like we beefing. Better yet, she vegan. Better yet, she tweaking. Yeah, 6 a.m. that hit my clock. You see the vision, this shit nonstop. Gotta keep my palms hot. Got long horns in my backyard, bitch, I'm a lone star. The drop talking with the top, I cut the dome part. My brody keep a stainless. There still ain't no chrome hot. I cut some off, I had to better myself. Against the odds, I bet on myself. I was the Frank Givens before Thanksgiving. Thanks to my health, too many flaws trying to generate wealth. Man, it's how you go broke and lose bros and lose hope in this shit. I was thinking that we both could be rich. I guess it's one-sided. Crazy how they love to talk shit and got no trident. I'm loyal, bitch, I got yay over Biden. I let the shit go
on. Yay over Biden.
I go from overlook to these niggas. Over Biden, I'm always in their ear. I'm enticing, and you ain't gotta take.
I'm not gonna lie, he talking about real shit, bro.
That song was crazy. I like that.
That song was dummy.
Just bring your girl, feel like she both eyes. Young black nigga worked at the oceans. So how we here trapped on the ocean? About to go up a level of disrespectful. I'm just one chain away from going heavy metal. I'm just one angel away from blocking out the devil. Just one mountain away from meeting all my rebels. Too much power, too many hours. All in a day I sent the flowers. Ain't talking roses, I'm talking milder. Ask if she ha ha ha, I wouldn't doubt it. Took her through the hills at noon. She took the girl thinks she in Honolulu. Don't you know you in the Avalu? How many chickens fit in the coop?
How many chickens fit in the coop?
She jump up, bounce back like trampoline.
Hey yo, whip the cocaine to the pop bus. You was on the porch, I was locked up. Two-tone Maybach truck with the Maxwell.
Not familiar.
Say tone a different color face on the road. Sitting on his head, he'd be dead by the morning.
Something like Kendrick production or Kanye production. Dude, I know what this sound like. Hold on, hold on. This shit sound crazy.
On a visit.
First one to pop, first to earn the strike. Three strikes in, 25 to light. Hyping up the building, hyping up the sights. Whip got the wings.
Dude, this sounds like that one Kanye song, nigga.
First one to pop, first to earn the strike. Three strikes in, 25 to light. Hyping up the building, hyping up the sights. Whip got the wings, an angel kid. I've been wanting shit my whole life, but then pray for it. She want me to come in the insides, but I can't get. She want the whole dub E, but I ain't convinced. Never met her, she but she met Shaq, she don't need a prince. Took her off the O and to the D, she ain't take offense. Wait, we got it bouncing off the boards, we make it prince. Wait until I step into the floor, then it may commence.
My B is too hard.
I get it, love, they love me, they love me long time. I get it, love, they love me long time. I get it, love, they love me long time. I get it, love, they love me long time. Y'all feel like that? Y'all feel like that? They give me.
This is Kanye, bro.
They love how to diss rock, they love in the jock. No Wi-Fi, we got spot and connect to the block. Rolling through the club, we feeling the love. Rolling in my trees, they jockin' my steez, please. 500 degrees, nigga, who hotter than me? Yeah. Y'all feel like that? Let me, yeah, they love me long time. They love me, let it show me love. They love me, yeah, they love me long time. They love me, let it show me love. Y'all feel like that? Y'all feel like that? With us. This is new religion, come and have mass with us. Tell me how you made love to a bachelor turning bastard. Used to grow up in the back of us. Come take a ride with the realest, the last of us. We gon' make them vote, bitches turn ratchet. First task, now let you used to laugh at us. Pass the activist, cause a nigga pass pacifist. Imagine my world of misogyny. Nigga, fuck a monogamy. Got a head tipped over the driver's seat. Mimi, don't go to my mama about this, baby. Hold up, we gon' own the summer. Never stressing, no, we always hit the numbers. Cause I'm always stressing, always cuffing different numbers. No, we tired of making shit. You know the streets don't make the plumbers.
Drunk something trying to find my keys. I find myself looking down at the stars that be. The stars align. Remember when was Ramadan? I try a line. I try some crime. I try to dime. But now it's time. Maybe now it's time. Na 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 na. Na 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 na, I get the love and they give me the dub. Like, I get it, I get it, I get it, love. They love me, love me long time. I get it, I get it, I get it, love. They love me, love me long time. I get it, I get it, I get it, love. They love me, love me long time. I get it, I get it, I get it, love. They love me, love me long time. Y'all feel like that? Y'all feel like that?
Tonight, just a young and the love in the air, hit me. Follow all the vibes of an epic city. Gamble with your life. Think about it, what it to your homie to the night.
Is that?
We raise our glasses, the madness, the tiny wish to ask.
Hey, Cuddy.
Trances, baby, since you ready, we about to find out. To be mad at the good and found out, we get it. Never lie, but you're fired on the mission. And they looking, no, but they didn't. Let me sip it to my motor, sip on the nose. Smoking plenty with tequila, baby. Members of the rage, run way with it.
That's not my Kid Cuddy. You didn't notice? That's Kid Cuddy. Bro didn't even notice. He didn't even notice. The thing is, this dude got Kid Cuddy at the last 20 seconds of the song. Oh my god. That shit is hard, nigga. See, that song is all production. I'm not gonna lie. But that nigga had niggas boop, 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 boop riding on that bitch.
Man, I thought it'd be
that Future? This might be it, bro. This might be one of the ones, bro.
No, that do sound crazy so far.
It does.
Shorty give me mop with the lesson, don't last. Taking more drugs, I'm alone in a mansion. Walking around tweaking with that yop in my hands. Just another pro code, just preach for these bands. And I know I'm due for a $1 billion advance.
I can see the future, I can see the future. See the future is looking like we love through the skies. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal. Won't you take the wheel and I recline in our sisters?
Might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds?
Sound.
You know the future of the bounce.
Oh my goodness.
Do you like the way it sounds? I can see the future. Robin Wolf and Storm and some troopers. Riding through the shit, and shit is stupid. Sky walking around like I'm Luca. Ducking all these comments like I'm Bruce. Super mobbing with my angels, dodging Lucifer. Seeing every angle I can see through, yeah. Yeah. I can see the future, it's looking like we love through the skies. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal. Won't you take the might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds? Sounds. You know the future of the bounce.
Got so much money to my skin peel. Cherry red beans like the real pill. My bro cook up dope, it take real skill. Show my bitch where my hoe ain't got no chill. You eat again to money, you got.
Bro, I fuck with the slowness of like the style of just like. It's like movie rise, like climax rise, like slowness, like cruise type beat. I don't know. It's hard to
sound very cinematic.
Yeah, it feels like a fucking movie. That's the thing about this album. And he got Future on this. Future don't be on a sound like this, really. Like, it's rare if Future really, like, tries like this. This shit is dummy.
I knew Future and Young Thug was going to be on the album. I ain't think he'll hop on a beat like this, though.
He definitely switched up the flow. I fuck with it.
My bro cook up dope, it take real skill. Show my bitch where my hoe ain't got no chill. You eat again to money or you gossip. She chose her put on stroke, now she flattering. Places I thought I'd never go, I found models in. I hear the demons clear when they call it. Lights on the earth, so I had to name myself a planet. Automatic dead when you going against my family. If you break up my public, I just bought another baddie. Bitch knew I was toxic when she met me, I was a savage. High in the hills, trying to avoid any madness. Private on the lyric, it's just like we imagine. Only selling for this high tech, cause I ain't got the activists. I'm trying to be modest. Sound like I'm bragging. Cartier, my friends. All because my fame. Bitch said she ashamed to love me in public. Rather go private. Count so much money till my skin peel. Cherry red beans like the real pimp. My bro cook up dope. It take real skill. Show my bitch where my hoe ain't got no chill. You eat again to money or you gossip. She told her put on store. Now she lied around.
I can see the future, it's looking like we love through the skies. I can't wait to live in glory and eternal last desire. Won't you take the wheel and I recline in our sisters.
Might as well turn up now, he gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds, 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 sounds?
I can't get enough,
don't know
why.
Why her vocals sound so loud? Nigga, is that SZA on the beat, nigga?
Oh my god.
What the fuck? Nigga, this shit is angelic as fuck. I did not expect that.
Writers.
Literally. I don't even know what her name is. I think her name is Nadavius. She got the best bar, bro.
Might as well turn up now. He gon' pop up unannounced to the trumpets. Do you like the way it sounds, 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 sounds?
I can get. See the future is a sparkling and why when you wall up on my thigh, can't let you. Niggas playing my demise,
oh my
I got
God,
butter on
so
my mind,
crazy.
I got money on the line, I can't lose. If I try, let no bitch break my stride. Chosen, I'm gon' bet on me, chosen on my shit and tea. Holes and I can't feel no heat, diamonds dancing on me. You started first, man, you fell out of pocket. You fucked that girl that you met at the party. I got some new niggas down in the lobby. How can I sleep with you? I'll catch your body. I still wanna be with you. Trust me, I know that's insane. I'd rather fuck on you than fuck on lames. I did some shit in Berlin, I'm all day. We both think shit and it's working for me. Working for me, yeah. I can see the future. I can see the future.
Oh my goodness! I can see the future, nigga. Wait, bro. I know. Nigga, that shit is dummy. What the fuck? She carried.
I'm not gonna lie. That shit almost made me cry, nigga. Like, that shit crazy.
How that shit make me mad and happy she on the song?
For real.
The thing is, though. Like, yeah, her vocals is fucked. Her vocals is fucked. Who fucked her vocals? Dude, she was sliding. Oh my goodness. Travis. Let me play her part again. I'm not gonna lie. I got no worries, bro. As soon as that intro with Travis, it was crazy. It's just, why are you doing 5 minute songs? 5 minutes is stretching it. 4 minutes is alright. 3 minutes, alright. That's how it was back in the day. But 5 fucking minutes, nigga. I went to a nigga's drop.
Crazy.
Bro, because
like,
this nigga.
That's like road trip type of song.
Literally, that is road trip type songs. Future had the first verse, chorus, pre chorus. I'm not gonna lie. Delete wanna. Yeah, he was the background artist in the song. Future did not need two hooks, I'm not gonna lie. I could just delete one off. Song would be perfect. Someone that probably had to like send vocals or some shit. Last song on it, bitch. Kanye West, definitely. A Lil Wayne? Metro Boomin! And James Blake? Yo! Is that the same song on the other one? Again, I can't lie, put my dick first. Now you running around playing payback in that on a Metro Boomin beat. Like a movie, nigga. Metro Boomin in the bitch. Switch up and coming.
The only one game I'm on fun with it. Do exactly how the wrong one and how to but she never let her in. Always knew she always on one, and I can bury it.
Oh my goodness. Goodness gracious.
I think this album right here, I ain't gonna lie, it's probably the best album so far.
How you feel about that last song? Dude, last song, that sample, not sample, that nigga crazy. James Blake. Like, I'm a fiend for James Blake. Like, that nigga got homemade vocals.
You think this the best album of 2023?
Telling me?
Yeah.
That's a bold statement. That's a real, real bold statement. How you feel about the process and the album as a whole? Like the songs, sequencing. Sequencing was good. I like the sequencing. Like some of the songs on here, the vibes. How you feel about it? Like the energy? Because earlier you were saying you better read your tape. So yeah, what do you mean by that?
I do like when artists take their time with albums, because everything comes together like beautiful and perfect. Like
literally,
like the transition, the production, all that, like it came out fire.
It didn't have that much transitions, but the features and the production for the features was magnificent. Bro, nigga did so good with this, like the production.
Like it's something different too, like you haven't heard nothing like this.
Literally, it's like new world, like orchestrated type beat. Like that last song still in my mind, kind of. That shit was dummy.
You think it's better than Astro World?
I can't, yes. Nigga. I can't. Why are you doing that? Nigga, I hear those songs. Those six songs I just played. Especially No Bystanders. Look, facts. I have all the songs like I think of fucking high school, bruh. Literally.
Facts, bro.
Astroworld is literally, I'm not gonna lie, Birds in a Trap. My brain hurts comparing shit, bro. I'm not gonna lie, there was a clip at the beginning when we was listening to it, then we forgot that nigga did something bad. I'm not gonna lie. Some songs are too long. Some songs don't need to get put in, like K-pop, take that shit out. What's the song? I don't remember listening to that song. I gotta listen to that more. I might like it later on.
Right.
That really did open my eyes a lot. It's a W. The experimental sounds. That's what I try to tell you about. It just new territories, new shit. It took you listening to Travis Scott to understand that. That's crazy.
I feel like for me to do that, I feel like I gotta take my time too.
Told you that. Bro, you're always supposed to take it. You're always supposed to take your time. You're not supposed to rush. Not gonna lie though, Law, you missed it. It would have been funny. This nigga need to delete this song. Yeah, you try to come around this shit. They pop in your ties. Hold up, shit. Hunt around. Feeling like I'm on scene. Playing both sides of the E-hole. Shout out, I'm fucking you.